Radiology in a Minute. I am Teresa Martin Carreras, Deputy Editor of Radiology in Training. The purpose of the study was to assess the performance of an artificial intelligence model to aid in detecting and localizing appendicular skeletal fractures. ED doctors often make decisions based on trauma radiographs before the radiology report is available. Missed fractures represent up to 80% of ED diagnostic errors. In the United States, missed extremity fractures are the second most common diagnosis, leading to a medical legal claim. The AIA was trained in over 60,000 radiographs, and the ground truth of a fracture was determined by bounding boxes drawn over a fracture by two musculoskeletal radiologists. There were 12 readers in the study, 6 musculoskeletal radiologists and 6 ED physicians blinded to clinical data and of varying levels of training. There were 600 total exams in the study sample external test data set, broken up into 2 subsets of 300 exams. Exclusion criteria included obvious fractures and poor image quality examinations. Reading with the AIA resulted in improved sensitivity and specificity for physicians in regards to fracture detection. It also reduced the number of false positively reported fractures per patient by 41.9%, and it reduced the average reading time by 15%. Standalone area under the curve of the AIA system used in the study was 0.91. Here's a fracture of the scaphoid and a fracture of the triquetrum, both fractures missed by 5 out of 6 unaided readers. Here's a false positive example of a healing fracture at the base of the second metacarpal. Here's an example of a right hip radiograph with a true positive AI box on the right femoral neck fracture and a false positive AI box on the pubic ramus, possibly due to superimposition of soft tissues. In conclusion, the AI model aided ED physicians and MSK radiologists in improving their diagnostic performance and time efficiency in the localization of all appendicular bone fractures on radiographs. The algorithm also improved with updates after reader input. With further testing and validation, such an AI tool could help physicians become more efficient and cope with increasing workloads.